Hey, hey, hey! Welcome back. All right, let's see what this quest is. I'm not entirely sure what's going on here. Drop frames, and a lot of them. 25% of frames. Golly gee. I think we are... Whoa, we dropped down to like 800 frames for a second there. Whoa, boy. Not sure what's happening. But we have a backup recording. Just in case. And whether or not this goes to YouTube, I don't know. But I have no clue what... is going on in this event, like, at all. But hey, we have some free stuff, so let's cash in on that free stuff. Maybe we'll get lucky. I'm starting to get to the point where we're getting close to completing a set, so... outside of legendary cards... every pack gives me tons of vials now. As long as we don't just open like a solid pack of all bronze. Let's see how many vials we pocketed off of that. Ooh boy. Only 650, eh? Okay, then. Well, let's see what the rewards are. And how do we get these points? Okay, Dragon Rearing, Velsar Ticket, Gold, cha-cha-cha-cha-ching! Scrupulous Preparation, Dragon Rearing, Sleeves, Animated Focus, Dragon Rearing Animated, more pack, Piña Colada Emblem, Spirit Shrine, Animated. Another pack. How many do we need to get? 1700 for a Sears Globe? Ooh, upcoming card pack ticket. That's interesting. So we need to get 1,700 points. We got any missions? Win 15 quest matches. Defeat all the piña coladas. Do you like piña coladas? Or getting caught in the rain? Hey, my phone's just going off crazy over there now. Of course, as soon as I start streaming, that's when my phone decides to go off constantly. It's like 9:30 in the afternoon over here. Nobody, and I mean nobody, should be calling me right now. What was that? Evolve followers 30 times. Player summon 30 allied amulets. Ooh, that means we're going to be playing our Jatalint deck a lot. Win a match within 10 turns. Win a match within trial deck. What are the puzzles? Completed puzzles 0 out of 9. Alright. What is a puzzle? But a scrambled little pile of secrets. Reduce the enemy leader's defense to zero. This is not much of a puzzle. And I wonder how much of this music is just copyrighted. Because I bet the VOD for this stream is going to be muted, like, all the way through for any time that I'm not talking over it. Okay, so we have Aria.
Rot and ravage, dear forest. Grovel like the maggot you are. A plague upon you. The miasma pervades all.
This seems easy enough because I've been playing against this deck all ding-dang the time.
I'll see you in purgatory.
Hey, let's play. Yeah! You are hurting my baby!
Easy. Alright. Alright, one down. Charge. Maybe I should have gone the Jeopardy method and started with the hardest ones. Reduce the enemy leader's defense to zero. Alright. Evolves, charge to costs 3. Destroy an enemy follower. Clash. Fanfare, give all allied officer units. The following clash, deal 2 damage to the enemy leader. Clash, deal 2 damage to the enemy leader. Victorious Grappler. Okay, so we want to play this out first.
My face is on the front line.
And then we play this.
You gotta fight for it.
Which one do I evolve? Clash, deal 2 damage to the enemy leader. So I guess we evolve this one.
Victory's never handed to you. You gotta fight for it.
I'll slice your hide.
To battle, comrades. You just don't get it.
Alright. I had to think about that very hard for some reason, despite this was supposed to be a beginner one still. I know this hasn't really come up much, but whose decision was it to make the maids the sword class? I mean, Sakuya Izuyoi comes to mind from Toho Project, but that's like the only thing I can think of. I know Erica is the example that they want to go for here, because she's like a maiden honor or whatever her title was. But she was an assassin before that. And the decision to make maids sword classes, I'm assuming, was made... was made before the game even went out. Transcendent Sorcery. Okay, now this one's probably going to actually require some thought. Because RuneCraft stuff generally does. Especially if it's a spell boost combo. Oh boy. Oh boy, dropping a lot of frames still. The stream is experiencing minor issues. Oh well. Defeat all enemy followers. Oh, we have a different objective. So the obvious choice is just to do this.
Renounce yourself. Renounce yourself. Renounce yourself. A corporeal form I need not.
Are two sides of the same coin.
Okay, reset. So this.
Relinquish your vessel to find death.
So we attack here.
Renounce yourself. Renounce yourself. A corporeal form I need not.
Golem summoning.
Cast aside your staves of spells.
Hey, it didn't say I had to live. I don't remember being living was part of the requirements. Okay, let's try it this way.
Miracles and magic are two sides of the same coin.
Relinquish your vessel to find death.
Ah, I see. Okay, so what we have to do is transcendent simulacrum.
Renounce yourself.
Miracles and magic are two sides of the same coin.
Water in the desert is more precious than gold.
Equivalent exchange is
impossible. Renounce yourself.
And there we go. Board clear.
A corporeal form I need not.
All right. All right. Oh, wow. A beginner's cleared. Okay. But now we move on to experienced. Winners are forged, not born. Man, the internet's been, like, really shitty over here lately. I might actually have to end this stream early if it continues to be bad. Reduce the leader's defense to zero, and we have an Isis on the board, which is nothing more than the word. And this is the annoying thing, because it's an evolved fluffy angel. I got 6 points, dragon rearing, and we got a Reggie. Let's see, Dragon Scyther. Okay, so we do this to get the overflow.
Hmm.
Gain storm if overflow active.
Designs are like unhatched dragon eggs.
So I think we do this, right?
This town needs good folk for breakfast.
Okay, so this gives me the biggest board I can think of with the current cards I have.
Hands up!
You're finished! Oh, fluffle cakes!
This is pure craftsmanship!
We mapped it out. Alright. I feel like CGB would hate if they did this in Magic the Gathering. Because this is what it's going to feel like, basically, whenever you miss lethal and then someone in the chat calls you out on it. That is, like, the whole purpose of this entire mini-game. Twilight Confessions. There he is! Your party god has arrived! Reduce defense to zero. This should be easy. Oh, they have 7 health, though. Okay, so Darkest Desire is clearly the way to go.
Your red petals will soon be dyed blue.
Do I have to do this in one turn? Okay, so I give... Which one do I want to deal X damage? And then we resurrect it and do it again. Okay, I figured it out. I used my think. It's just me or is the music getting louder? I think it's just me. Eye patch. Select puzzle. Vengeance will be mine. I think that there's going to be a vengeance theme in this one. Just a guess. The mighty stag flaps its wings. Reduce enemy leader's defense to zero. Oh, we start with one of these on the board. Xeno Diablo. This is gonna be easy, but why do I have so many cards in my hand? Oh no, this is gonna be complicated AF. Okay, so this is Zeus on the board that they did not attack me in the face with, I'm assuming. Ramiel, which is annoying. So we need to draw a card and somehow get Wrath this turn. There's 5 cards in my library. I actually have to think for this one. Destroy a follower, then put a copy of that follower into play. Okay. So I can get Xena Diablo to proc twice with that. If I save 4 mana. If Vengeance is active, gain Storm. If Avarice is active... Serpent Charmer. Last words, deal 2 damage to your leader. Deal 1 damage to a random enemy follower. Deal this 2 times if any. Huh. I'm not entirely sure what to do here. Try this. Okay. Let's do this. Is active for you gain Storm. Let's try this.
Your struggle is futile. My desire lies in the dungeon of darkness.
Mash!
Where does it hurt? Give yourself to the darkness.
A fitting end.
Even should we fall.
The gods have been out.
Okay, so we failed that one. This is requiring a lot of weird math. Okay, so we need to get this out at the end. What is the Serpent Charger even for?
Oh, baby's about to bite. Feeling the squeeze.
A fitting end.
I don't see how I'm supposed to do this.
Destiny calls.
Yeah, like, I'm 2 mana too short of being able to wipe.
Destiny calls.
Where does it hurt?
Give yourself to the darkness.
The gods have been outright.
Even should we fall?
Yeah, this is... I don't see lethal here. Like, it's literally... This costs too much mana. Let's just play this first.
Did someone call for a genius?
Oh, baby's about to bite.
Destiny calls.
Your struggle is futile. My desire lies in the dungeon of darkness.
No. Okay, so we want this on the board and this on the board.
Did someone call for a genius?
We throw this into the Ramiel to get rid of it.
See? Now she's all feeling the squeeze.
A fitting end.
Which means we can play the Urd.
Destiny calls.
Get this to go off twice.
My desire lies in the dungeon of darkness.
Oh, I see the problem. Okay. So let's try doing. So this has to happen first.
Oh, baby's about to bite.
Mash! Ah!
Okay.
See? Now she's all riled up!
Let's do this, see if we get lucky. As unlucky as physically humanly possible.
Please.
Four random my ass. Okay, so that just doesn't work.
Oh, baby's about to bite.
Think we need to save our Evo point so that we can attack with this after we res it.
Give yourself to the darkness.
A fitting end.
I don't see the math on this adding up. I don't know if this is actually possible. I got nothing. If they maybe made it so I could draw a card. so that I could at least get this to proc off twice. Because right now, like...
Give yourself to the darkness.
Let's try this. Oh wait, that doesn't do anything. I need to get vengeance, but there's no way to get vengeance without costing too much fucking mana. Or wasting my Evo point.
Baby's about to bite.
Sterbe!
See? Now she's feeling the squeeze.
A fitting end. Destiny calls.
Your struggle is futile. My desire lies in the dungeon of darkness.
Did someone call for a genius?
Give yourself to the darkness.
The gods have been outright.
Even should we fall?
That was a pain. Oh, I don't even want to think about how hard the end ones are gonna be. Well, we're up to expert now. Countdown to victory. Oh, so much math. So much big brain. Reduce the enemy leader's defense to zero. Okay, so we're gonna anvelt, huh? And they have a Loxus. Not that that matters much. What is all in my hand? We have Pine. Give all enemy followers the following effect. At the end of your turn, deal one damage to your leader. Is it going to give him a turn? Or if I just end... Yeah, if I end, it just auto-fails. So, this card is useless. Storm Ward. That could matter. So on end, we could have Anvelt go off, maybe. So that's 2 damage. And this is a dead card. It means nothing.
A fitting end.
Okay, that doesn't work. So this has to be cast here no matter what. Which means we can cast Everyone this.
A bit of charity. Found you, scoundrel. A fitting
Here
end.
I go! For the likes of you.
Shinka! Boku mo shitai. The perfect melody!
Be seeing ya!
Pinga pinga!
I don't know if we can even get him out. Okay, so if I play this out, that fills the board.
A fitting end.
Then we can play this.
The sound of joy.
No, that doesn't work because the enhance cost sucks up all the mana. So we have to play this card last. So this has to happen.
Everyone deserves a bit of charity. Found you, scoundrel!
Play that.
Here I go!
And then we need to get the rest of the board.
Be seeing ya.
Full.
Sorry, I've no bone for the likes of you.
Aegis transformation! Holy gem!
No, that don't work either.
End.
So let's try this.
Holy gem!
Sorry, I've no balm for the likes of you.
A happy thought with every ring.
What crime should you be guilty of?
Oh. They would die on their turn, which is the stupidest thing. Ugh, so annoying. So this physically has to go on here. There's no other option.
For the likes of you.
Ha!
A fitting end.
Everyone deserves a bit of charity.
Aegis transformation! Holy gem!
What crime should you be guilty of?
You're under arrest.
Found you,
hey,
scoundrel.
What's with the cuffs?
Be seeing ya.
Okay, I think I see a new avenue to victory. Okay, let's just get that out there.
Every man deserves a bit of charity.
Found you, scoundrel!
A fitting end.
Here I go!
Aegis transformation! Holy gem!
Okay. Did I math this correct?
Be seeing ya.
No, I did not. Okay, so this needs to happen.
Found you, scoundrel.
A fitting end.
Here I go.
Then we can play Pine.
Sorry, I've no balm for the likes of you.
We have to evolve Pine, but we want the board as full as we can get.
Aegis transformation! Holy gem!
Ten hunt!
You've walked into the wrong-
Death pounce!
Flick me whiskers!
Yes, I think we mathed it correct.
You're under arrest.
Be seen.
Here I go.
We did it. That was a confusing and arduous task. Okay. Strength in numbers. This is requiring more thought and effort on my part than I ever thought I would ever need to put into a card game. This is like the hardest turns you could ever possibly do. What was our objective? Didn't read it. Reduce the enemy leader's defense to zero. Hint. Play an artifact carrier with its accelerate effect before attacking any followers. Oh, there was hints! Let's just see what's in the deck.
My body may rot, but I won't stop.
Hey, that hurts.
Could up
Appa.
Oh, that's right. It does 2 damage to my face. So I can only kill this and this. And we have paradigm shift, so... That's a mistake. This is so complicated. So I think this... This is obviously one of the plays we have to make just because we need the extra paradigm shift. We don't have any Evo points. Aria. Let's just throw that over there because it doesn't matter. Okay.
You will be crushed.
So this is obviously the first choice.
My body may rot, but I won't stop.
Reanimate 2. So we throw this. Whatever I really feel like, to be honest. This can go here. This trades here. This. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Let's just go wide.
My body may
This is annoying. I don't know if I have the brain cells required to solve this. Accelerate effect. Let's play this.
What potential does mankind have? I'll destroy you all.
Oh, I realized something. I forgot that she gives you, if you have resonance, she gives you just a free thingy.
What potential does mankind have?
And that gives me some more points to be lenient with. This is so annoying.
What potential does mankind have?
Okay, so we need to get resonance.
What potential does mankind have?
We're not doing what the hint's telling us, which means we're clearly doing something wrong.
What potential does mankind have?
Okay, so this here, this here.
I'll destroy you all.
My body will destroy you all, but I won't stop.
Okay. There has to be an opportunity to play this. I have to be doing something wrong.
You don't deserve mercy.
Okay, I think we gotta do it like this.
You don't deserve mercy.
Then like this. But then we don't have enough to cast that. Oh, it's so hard. Wait. Bath, please, someone help. Anybody.
What potential does mankind have?
Will not surrender.
Maybe we don't need this. Just feels wrong.
I'll destroy you all.
My body may rot, but I won't stop.
I'll destroy you all.
Yeah, it's wrong. It's wrong.
What potential does mankind have?
Come on, somebody. Tell me what to do. This seems physically unwinnable given the constraints.
I'll destroy you all.
My body may rot, but I won't stop.
Now we're stuck. This might not be winnable. I feel like this hint is literally misleading me, too. I feel like I need to cast this thing, or I just won't have the health to do anything. So we have to cast this.
What potential does mankind have?
Okay.
destroy you all.
Come on.
I'll destroy you all.
If I don't have her on the field, I'm not doing damage to their face, and I'm not winning because I don't know what the fuck's in my deck. And it won't tell me with this up here. Oh, this is so strenuous.
What potential does mankind have?
First one you kill, they don't have the shadows to deal damage.
What potential does mankind have?
Okay. I think we're getting closer to solving this. So first things first. Let's just play an artifact. I don't know if it matters which one we play. Get Miriam on.
What potential does mankind have?
What? Why did it not kill me last time? Fucking hell. They have zero shadows. Oh, that one doesn't no matter what. Okay.
What potential does mankind have?
Okay, so that clears the board a little bit, giving us a little bit more space. Which means we should bifurcate here.
you all. I'll destroy you all.
Okay. It's like the stack order really, really mattered there, and boy was that annoying, and I'm never doing it again. We're only at 1,000 points. Flash of Autumn Blade. Full health opponent reduced to 0. Cover 2 play points. Where did the Autumn Blade? What's the hint? Have Alberta, the Autumn Blade, and Ironback Beetle handle the enemy Ramiels while the rest of your followers attack the enemy leader.
For the town's prosperity. Don't anger the 100 rings. Amateur hour.
A fitting end. My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Like
a fallen leaf.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
For the town's prosperity.
Scaredy mouse, scaredy mouse.
Home sweet home.
I don't understand how this combo works. When this follower attacks, if the follower is not destroyed, banish it. Then this follower is banished. Give your leader the following. Whenever you play a card, if it's the fourth you played this turn, summon Alberta.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
We want as many of these points back as we can.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
The uncharted desert awaits.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting like end. A fallen leaf. A fitting end.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
Scaredy Mouse! Scaredy
Home
Mouse.
Sweet home.
Okay. I'm running out of ideas here.
My blade is autumn. I am the falling leaf. Fall.
For the town's prosperity.
The first snowfall.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting end.
Don't anger the hundred rings.
Okay, so step one, this.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Fall. The first snowfall.
For the town's prosperity. Don't anger the hundred rings. For the town's prosperity. Amateur hour.
A fitting end.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Ready to pounce.
For the town's prosperity.
I don't get it. Where it's like they expect me to get my mana back somehow, but I don't know how they expect me to do that.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen fall.
For the town's prosperity.
The first snowfall.
Does she have to live for her effect to work? If it's not destroyed. Annoying beyond belief.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf. My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
The uncharted desert awaits.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting end.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
Two damage to enemy follower, restore to your leader.
Home sweet home.
Scaredy mouse! Scaredy mouse!
I can't get past the fucking Ramiels! So I have to do this.
I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting like end. A fallen leaf.
The uncharted desert awaits.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe. Don't anger the Hundred Rings.
Fitting end.
Home sweet home. Amateur hour.
It's like, where do they expect me to get 8 more damage out of my ass from? Two damage to enemy follower, two defense to leader. Minus X minus O, X equals number of card in my hand. This has to work. I feel like this is the only way.
I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
That's 2 points to face there.
Like a fallen leaf. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
A fitting end.
Jamawa.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
Home sweet home.
Scaredy mouse! Scaredy mouse!
Nope, we're still 6 points short. Which means I... When his follower is banished, give you leave the following if when you replay a card. If it is the fourth card that's played this turn, summon Alberta. Remove this effect. So do this. Do this.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
So this gets rid of one of them.
A like
end.
A fallen leaf.
I play this. I can then play this. No, I can't. play this.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Fall.
A fitting end.
Home, sweet home. I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe. For the town's prosperity. Home, sweet home.
Okay, I lose again. The most I'm getting this is 10 damage in.
Uncharted desert awakes.
For the town's prosperity.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Come on, brain. Work. For the love of anything, work.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity. Don't anger the hundred rings.
Meow-wee! Ready to pounce.
I don't know what to do. Come on, brain.
For the town's prosperity.
Burton needs to be big, which means I'm no other play than this. Unless this fucking hint is lying to me.
For the town's prosperity.
Rest of your followers, attack the leader.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf. My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
I'll
look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
Don't anger the hundred rings.
A fitting end.
Home, sweet home.
Amateur hour.
My blade is autumn. I am the falling leaf.
For the town's prosperity. I'll look after this town for as long
this
as I breathe.
This is so dumb.
Like a fallen leaf.
Don't anger the hundred rings.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf. A fitting end. Fall. A fitting end.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
Home sweet home.
Amateur hour.
Scaredy mouse, scaredy mouse.
That's the most efficient use of the play points I can do, but it's still not enough.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
Don't anger the Hundred Rings.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
Two other cards were played this turn, GameStorm. Four evolve. Ah, I get it now. I thought I needed six for this to work. Okay. So we do this, we do this, we do this,
I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's for the town's prosperity.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
This, we do this, we do this, we do this.
Don't anger the Hundred Rings.
My blade is autumn.
Meow-wee.
I am the fallen leaf.
Ready to pounce.
A fitting end.
Fall.
A fitting end.
Scaredy mouse, scaredy mouse.
Home
sweet home.
One short. Where do I get that last ping from?
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's for the town's prosperity.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
No, that doesn't work. Math doesn't add up. I'm actually going to give myself a brain aneurysm trying to solve this.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's for the town's prosperity.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
Okay, actually, it looks like it might matter when I evolve it, because that's so I can play these without accelerate.
For the town's prosperity.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
Wait, what? Why is it alive? Oh, this is so stupid.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
Kuru ni iku yo.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe. Don't anger the Hundred Rings.
A fitting
home,
end.
Sweet home.
Scaredy mouse, scaredy
amateur
mouse.
Hour.
Uncharted desert awaits.
For the town's prosperity.
How does this work?
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
Don't anger the Hundred Rings.
No, that doesn't work. You don't have the points. This turret is dead.
The uncharted desert awaits.
For the town's prosperity.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
For the town's prosperity.
Don't anger the Hundred Rings.
For the town's prosperity.
Don't anger the Hundred Rings.
A fitting end. Kuru ni iku yo.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
No, that doesn't work. Think brain. There's like only so many combinations you can play fucking nine cards. Fucking 81 combinations, I think, or something like that. 9 to the 9th power, no. Try this.
For the town's prosperity. For the town's prosperity.
A fitting end.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Okay, that's an...
My blade is
damn it, audit. Misclicked.
I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
This feels like a waste.
For the town's prosperity.
My blade is autumn. I am the falling leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
No, this doesn't work. It's too much cost. If only I had like a second one of these on the field already, this might actually be doable and a reasonable amount of thought process.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Fall. A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
Meow-wee! Ready to pounce. Kuru ni iku yo.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Kari no jikan da ne. A fitting end.
Home sweet home.
Scary mouse! Scary mouse!
Come on. I can feel my hair falling out.
blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Don't anger the hundred rings.
Meow-wee! Ready to pounce.
Okay.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf. Fall.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
Don't anger the hundred rings.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
Meow-wee! Ready to pounce.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Fall.
A fitting end. A fitting end.
Home, sweet home.
Amateur hour.
Scaredy mouse. Why? Is this challenge actually winnable? Does anybody know? I need somebody on the internet to tell me. I want to know if this is actually possible. Where the fuck's Reddit? My internet's so shitty, I actually can't open a browser to Google the answer if I wanted to right now.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Come on, somebody just
fall.
Like
a fallen leaf.
Don't anger the hundred rings.
My blade is autumn.
Meow-wee.
I am the fallen leaf.
Ready to pounce.
Jamawa. Sasenai.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
This is so dumb.
My blade is autumn. I am
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf. My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf. Fall.
For the town's prosperity.
Okay, that gets two down.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
No, this don't work.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
This is making me want to quit the game for life.
For the town's prosperity.
Fall.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf. My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's for the town's prosperity.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
Kuru ni iku yo.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
A fitting end.
No, that doesn't work. Oh, come on, somebody. Help me out here, please. Oh, that's right. I'm not popular enough to have an audience that actually helps. How it works. Okay. Okay, so this is what I should do.
My blade is autumn.
I need to use this. I have to make it so that one of the beetles lives through the trade. That's what I'm missing.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's for the town's prosperity.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
Okay, so this is how you do it. Never doing this again.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Oh, I don't have the antics, though. So that doesn't work. I have to somehow get up to 6 at the end of it all.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
A fitting
like
end.
A fallen leaf.
My blade is autumn. I am the fallen leaf.
For the town's prosperity.
Okay.
I'll look after this town for as long as I breathe.
Meow-wee!
Ready to pounce.
That's 16 damage.
I found you!
Okay.
A fitting end.
There it is.
Home sweet home.
A fitting end. Fall.
Like a fallen
too much math. That is a very, very specific combo. Holy crap, that is so stupid. Oh. That was so dumb. I feel emotionally and physically drained. Okay, let's see how quickly we can speed through these missions. Win with 10 using a trial deck. 10 defense. What are these trial decks? Win in 10 turns, huh? It's a tree. Oh, this could be the way to do it. Ooh. All right.
I won't let my sins define me.
Saren, orphanage matron. Two light amulets are in play. Blah 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 blah. Three to all followers. If your leader is five defense celestial, five instead.
Yeah.
Ooh, Featherfolk Punisher. Squeaky. Squeaks.
One, two, three, plie.
I soar the skies in the name of justice. Punishment.
Yeah. Damage on board.
Stars are so gorgeous.
Punishment.
My prayers shall reach the heavens.
You would like in your own repent.
Right.
One, two, three.
Aggro amulets.
Dancing in circles and circles.
Ugh, they have healing.
Justice does not hide in the shadows.
Chatteron.
I soar the skies in the name of justice. Punishment.
I will stop you.
You would like in your own repent.
My feet are giving out on me.
Running out of steam.
Stars are so gorgeous.
I won't stop singing until there's world peace!
Yeah. A shimmering future awaits!
Justice does not hide in the shadows.
Oh yeah, here's where I shine!
Let light shine unto the world!
My ultimate technique! Arrow off! Arrow off!
But...
Okay.
Stars are so gorgeous!
La 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 la!
Shorie no ichigeki!
Saren!
Sword of the Phoenix!
My prayers shall reach the heavens!
Saren!
This concert rolling.
I think this deck operates pretty straightforward.
Let's get this concert rolling. Let's get this concert rolling.
Are you the enemy I seek?
Draw your blade.
Get mode.
All right. That was all three, right?
Be at peace.
A trial deck. Do the Sank Haven. That's my favorite trial deck.
I won't let my sins define me.
I kind of forgot what trial decks were, apparently.
Blade, only you can provide salvation. What will you cling to?
I guess we just get the damage taking with Raw next turn.
Dancing in circles and circles.
Oh, come on.
Who will pardon my sins?
Look to the zenith, for there I will rise.
My prayers shall reach the heavens.
This should be easy enough to just let the clock tick out.
Stars are so gorgeous.
We're just gonna keep going off for about another 30 minutes, and that's when we'll end the stream. So we'll get as many of these guys down as we can.
Delicious destiny.
Though I set, I will rise again.
Smiles are the best medicine.
All right. I don't think he can kill us anymore.
Attention, everyone! I need to borrow your bones.
Pinacola. Ooh.
Feel free to call on me again.
There is not a soul without sin.
I will stop you.
Heal.
Punish the wicked. Spare the innocent.
Draw.
Music to your ears, am I right?
Let judgment fall.
The damage ticks on.
Oh yeah, this party over.
That's scary.
By your will, O Lord.
This is where I truly shine.
And it ticks on and on and on. We got lethal.
Stars are so gorgeous.
One, two, three.
Can you feel the excitement in your bones?
La 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 la.
This is where I truly
shine. Is that how you treat a lady?
There's always tomorrow.
Dead.
Be at peace.
All right. One down. Pink pina colada. Win a match after at least three allied cards have been transformed. Win a match after playing at least five spells. Win a match after at least 20 defense removed. This sounds like a time to heal.
I won't let my sins define me.
Fina, Fina.
All right. All right. Your move. Should be easy enough.
Time to spice things up.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. First blood.
Ladies and gentle ghosts, follow me. Adorable to the end. Snappy spins are the key to this dance.
Oh.
Fina.
If I see Vincent, this is gonna be bad.
Once you hit your limits, the real practice begins. You've gotta be kidding.
Smiles are the best medicine.
Alright. This will keep us topped off. And winning this match with 20 HP remaining should be a cinch from this point on. Especially if we can get our max HP increased.
Yes. They're stepping on me.
Belly fluff.
Time to hit face. Face is the place.
No, the smiles are not free.
Here we go. Abracadabra.
We'll stop you!
Alright.
Magic is a blast!
Hocus Pocus!
That was a bit too easy. Anytime you're winning on turn 7, your opponent really isn't doing anything.
Be at peace.
Especially since my deck isn't built that good. Each defense remaining. 5 spells. Let's try. What deck do I have with a lot of spells in it? Let's try to do the Mysteria Craft thing. That's got spells in it, right? Okay. Casting 5 spells should be very easy.
Are the key to this dance.
Your defeat was foretold.
Not what I wanted.
sight? Check. Froze? Double
what
check.
What an utter disgrace.
Okay.
Time to spice things up.
I'll make a dignified exit.
All right.
The scars of frostbite will never heal.
There we go.
Warmth.
Now we just gotta draw another one or two of these. Wind condition is just wings on tomorrow.
No threat shall pass.
The divine shield, Athena, huh?
Greater glory.
A corporeal form I need not.
I loved her. She was everything to me.
Protect you.
Shinka shimasu.
You let go of my hand. Now you'll pay. Lay the traitor low.
Even be able
we're
to tremble.
Together forever. I loved her. She was everything to me.
Your beauty is terrible to behold, Anne.
Ah, belly fluff.
Keisan dori desu.
Okay.
You've no idea how pitiful and wretched I feel. I'll scatter you to the four winds.
All right. We has lethal.
The drunken dream must end.
Whoa.
We're together forever.
Bye bye.
Looks lovely.
I'm a firing laser. Let's see. She's not transforming our stuff a lot, so I guess we can do some wheels and deals.
prepare for defeat.
Fina, fina.
That's a curve. We'll keep it. Alizard is a good target for them to transform.
I am a prisoner of this world's whims.
Trim excess.
Sight? Check. Frills? Double check.
Take only what is necessary.
Nothing will change.
Adorable to the end.
Alright.
Mission fit.
Ceres. This ought to give him something to target.
Sight, check. Frills, double check.
Snappy spins are the key to this dance.
Bino.
That's not good.
Once you hit your limits, the real practice begins.
I am a prisoner of this world's whims.
To desire transformation is sin. You will soon learn. If you would destroy the... How short-sighted. How short-sighted.
You've gotta be kidding!
Adorable to the end!
There we go.
The scars of frostbite will never heal.
You won't even be able to...
Another pointless path.
That goes my board.
Please, no more. Feel my fury.
You have summoned the blade of purgation.
Okay. We're getting low on cards now.
Yeah.
The world comes
to an icy
standstill. I feel... The scars of frostbite will never heal.
I'll see you in purgatory.
That's annoying.
Sight? Check. Frills? Double check.
What an utter disgrace.
Not transforming my stuff for some reason.
I am a prisoner of this world's whims.
When will this cruelty end? Blood art!
This rage empowers me.
Do not seek what is not there.
Cowardly creature,
Tina.
Forget everything.
Adorable to the end.
Weakness the power.
Awaken, for the you've been chosen.
I feel warmth.
All right. Oh, that feels bad.
You won't even be able to
another travel. Pointless path.
You won't even be able to
fitting end. Bina bina. Let's end this with style. My life ends, but my will abides.
A precious life deserves a precious death.
Give me all the fluffy hugs.
You must make the first move.
More jewels, more.
All right.
Raise the price.
No threat shall pass.
Oh, there goes Alizard.
I go with the wind. It's your throne.
I'll split you like a diamond.
More jewels, more.
All right.
I won't hurt you. Too much.
I think we just win on board.
Let's play.
So, you saw through me.
Split you like a diamond. Minya.
Bottom three, Volteo.
All too easy.
We'll do that one more time, and then we'll end off the stream after this. Okay. And maybe we won't get a bottom three Volteo.
Prepare for defeat.
Finya, Finya.
Let's just put all those away. I want the old hand back. This hand is garbage. Well, at least we have a late game play.
I won't hurt you. Too much.
Hey! Alizar, welcome to the party.
Change.
Okay.
Breach of contract, huh?
Could go face. We don't have to just yet.
More beautiful.
Ugh, gross.
Massacre. My blood is spilled. I'll make a dignified exit.
Alright.
I won't hurt you. Too much.
Snappy spins are the
that has to die.
Finya.
The executioner gonna be big boy.
Once you reach your limits, the real practice begins.
I am a prisoner of this world's whims.
How do we do that?
Desire transformation is sin. You will soon learn. If you would destroy our short-sighted.
You've gotta be kidding!
How short-sighted.
Breach of contract, huh?
No. That's gonna trade with something.
Time to
or not.
Perhaps you can bring change.
There's another transform.
You must make the first move. Weakness the power.
Let's see if we can bait them into transforming this. Otherwise, they're just gonna die. Yeah. Smart choice.
Snappy spins are the key to this dance.
So, you saw through me.
How your opponent bets says it all.
How your opponent bets says it all.
Oops, I forgot to attack.
A precious life deserves a precious death. You're all invited to the raising of hell. The drunken dream must end.
That's a cool effect. Puppet power.
Yes.
In the dire hour.
Have one last cup. I won. I won.
When will this cruelty end? How your opponent bet says it all.
The moon looks lovely tonight. One arrow shower, and it's goodbye, Eva.
What you need is a nice roaring flame.
That's a good evolve pick.
Oh, I'm not the master in this relationship. Here we go. Abracadabra.
Sammy. I love Sammy.
Let us conclude. It's still freezing.
Time to go all in.
Pocus. Pocus.
You have summoned the blade of purgation here.
Look at all this kindling.
Alrighty. Show me what you got. Play your last pathetic card.
No threat shall pass. I can't protect you. Try and break this blade.
Alright, I don't know if they actually ever transformed three of our things.
All too easy.
Yay, we did it. Dragon rearing and focus. Cat Admiral.
Scratch my post. We're ready to sail?
Anyone who knows me personally knows that I love maritime characters that use an anchor as a weapon. It's just a cool thing. I should probably make a new deck for that. I'm going to call it... Ooh. That'll be what we end the stream on. And we'll test this out next time. This could be an alt win con in its own. Put a 1 play point for a craft follower from your deck into play, draw 2 cards. Deal 3 damage to a random enemy follower. If it's a commanded card, draw another card. Otherwise, deal 2. And we'll put this as the only 1 drop in the deck for Scrupulous Preparation. And let's see, should we run Dramatic Retreat? I feel like Dramatic Retreat might be okay. This guy's good in a rally deck, right? We should probably have another win con though. Where's Gelt? This is just a good card. Can be kind of removal, but I don't think we need it. Oh, that's right, we have this new lady. Our officer follower comes into play, give it the following effect, can't be targeted by infix, restore 1 defense. Yeah, put her as known as a one of. Rally cat. Next time, we will give this deck a shot. Till then, I am exhausted. I would have loved to have played for longer, but that last puzzle broke my will to live. So, until next time, I'll see you guys in a later stream. This one probably gonna go on YouTube just because of how much I don't want to forget it. Bye-bye.